I'm not saying that we totally upend the way that we do curriculum, but what I want to ask is, are the way we're doing it now and the way we've always done it, is that the best way moving forward? Because